name is Caitlin Drury, or I'm a third-year adult neurology resident at Geisinger Medical Center in Danville, Pennsylvania. Our neurology residency program here is very interesting because we take in patients from a very, very large catchment area in the surrounding small communities. So that means that we see a combination of very rare and unique presentations of both uncommon and common neurologic disorders. One of the benefits of the program that we have here is that there are also a large number of subspecialists, so we're able to learn directly from those subspecialists that have trained extensively in those more unique pathologies. I did an audition rotation here while I was a fourth year medical student, and when I did that audition here was when I saw the facility and I saw the people and I saw the residents and how they all interact with one another, and it was phenomenal. It's not anything that you're going to see over a Zoom interview or over one of the Q&A sessions. You have to be here to experience it because we all have each other's backs. The attendings take good care of us if we need to have questions, if we need help. It's such a supportive environment that I just didn't experience that anywhere else with any other audition rotations or any other interviews that I was involved with.
One of the highlights of the faculty and resident relationship or partnership is that it really is a partnership. But I think overall, there's this sense of engagement and enthusiasm, and there's a real interest from the faculty's perspective of helping the residents to reach their goals. And from my perspective as a faculty member, I see my role as kind of training my future colleagues. And so we want colleagues who are going to be able to partner with us in the future. You know, if I train a colleague to actually perform better than I do, I see that as a success. So really my goal is to make sure that our residents find comfort and confidence in going to me for my help and the other faculty members for their help, so that eventually we're all working together in partnership to treat our patients.
I'm Abdul Rahman. I'm one of the third year neurology residents here in the adult neurology program at Geisinger Medical Center in Danville. The adult neurology program here at Geisinger really encompasses the true meaning of training to be a good neurologist. Geisinger has really, really supported me and made me feel valued. It has supported me in and tailored the program to my personal goals and how I want to shape my career to be, and that really is something that Geisinger does really well.
My name is David Avila. I am a neurologist and I'm the residency program director for the adult neurology residency program in Danville. Our program has 100% board certification rate. All the residents who have come through our program, who have graduated in our program, have taken and passed their neurology board. So I think that speaks very highly of the program. Number two, every year our residents second years to fourth years take the in-service exam. And I'm proud to say also that consistently for the last 6 years, our residents as a group have scored in the 80th percentile or higher. And finally, the one metric that I'm most proud of is our retention rate. 53% of our graduates have returned to Geisinger to be faculty. Nobody knows a program better than those who train in that program. So for our residents, to have spent 4 years with us, know everything about our program, to go to a different place for fellowships, to interview in other places, to see what else is out there and still come back to the place they train and work now with the faculty who train them, I think also speaks very highly of the program, so I'm very proud of that. So I think you can use those elements to make your decision about our program. So thanks for considering our program, and we look forward to reviewing your application.